wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best helmet locks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the mtsooning One Piece Universal is a basic cylinder lock and ring that bolts to a bike's frame or any metal tube up to 7/8 of an inch in diameter. It's chrome-plated to help prevent corrosion, though you might consider lining the clamp to avoid damage to your paint. It's supplied with two keys and is easy to install. However, it can be removed with a hex wrench. At number 9, the pair of tengfeng mini provide a good deterrent and can be used to secure helmets and other items to your bike with their long coiled steel cables. You simply insert the ratchet into the barrel and set the combination to lock. It's 6 feet long at full stretch and coated with PVC to prevent scratches, but the cord is rather thin. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Rebacker Universal features a pivoting hasp that closes around the D-ring of a helmet strap and locks it securely in place. It's ideally suited to the 7/8 of an inch tubing found on handlebars, engine guards, and motorcycle frames. It comes with single-direction screws in a compact size. However, it may mark paintwork. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for helmet locks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Master Lock 99KA comes as a two-pack, making it a good choice if you have a partner join you as a pillion passenger from time to time. The 14-inch cable is coated in vinyl and the padlock in plastic to prevent scratches to your helmet or vehicle. It includes four keys and no installation is necessary, but the cable can be cut fairly easily. Moving up our list to number 6, the Lockstraps 901 consists of a 2-foot strap with a combination locking carabiner on one end and a loop on the other. Its flexible web construction is reinforced with a 3mm steel cable, but it won't scratch your bike and helmet. It's long enough to secure multiple items and equipped with a heat-treated steel carabiner. However, the combination is only 3 digits. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Guaimi Universal bolts to the left-hand side of a license plate bracket, keeping it away from the main part of your motorcycle. It's designed to fit a standard 4x7-inch plate, and the mounting bracket remains hidden from view. It's made of high-quality aluminum and steel and is easily accessible, but you don't get any instructions with it. At number 4, the Kuryakyn 4232 bolts securely to any section of tubing that's over 2¼ inches long. It's built to last, and once you've attached it, it will remain in place as the bolts can't be removed once secured. It boasts a high-quality cylinder mechanism and chrome-plated casing, and it fits most frames. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, manufactured in Australia, the Rocky Creek Helmet Lock offers a simple and portable solution that doesn't require any modification to your vehicle. You simply loop it around a helmet's D-ring and then around the bike's frame before securing its hasp. It provides a 4-digit combination and a T-bar buckle extension, and it's rubberized to prevent scratches. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for helmet locks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Kuryakyn 4248 is screwed to a motorcycle's license plate bracket, so it's discreet and doesn't ruin a bike's lines. Its locking mechanism turns the bracket into a secure and functional device to which you can attach up to 2 helmets. It fits all standard plate mounts and is easy to assemble. It snaps closed to lock. And taking the top spot on our list, the bigpantha combination is a versatile option that can not only secure your helmet, but can be threaded through the arm of a jacket or around luggage too. Both the carabiner and cable have a rubberized coating to prevent scratching. It works with all helmet types and includes comprehensive user instructions and a very sturdy locking mechanism. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for helmet locks, or simply click beneath this video.